So before joining DBS, I was working as a marketing and supply chain manager in India. Currently, I'm writing my thesis, and thereafter, I look forward to finding a job in Japan. So I was looking for MBA opportunities around the globe. What captivated my heart was the element of sustainable way of management, which was very different from all the other MBA programs. So I was able to learn about the diverse culture of the various countries around the globe. As we had people from 15 countries in our class, it was a great opportunity for me to communicate with them and to know their viewpoints. So I was very excited about sustainable courses in DBS, and I wanted to learn how sustainability and management goes hand in hand. So course which intrigued me the most in DBS was creativity in organization, where I could learn how to be creative in an organization. And we worked on a real life project where we made an app for exercise, which was very interesting to me. So courses which added to my professional learning were business analysis and valuation, sustainable human resource, and venture finance. As I could learn some of the business culture aspects in Japan. I would like to recommend the future perspective students to take courses like creativity in organization, sustainable human resource management, and venture finance, which will help you to pursue your dream of having your own business, and also to learn new techniques, new softwares like R and startup.